Dear students, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today our topic is tropisms and their types. The tropism or tropic movements. What is tropism? What are tropisms or tropic movements? A growth movement of a plant part in response to an external stimulus, in which the direction of stimulus determines the direction of response, is called tropism. Is called tropism or tropic movements. A growth movement of a plant part in response to an external stimulus, in which the direction of the stimulus determines the direction of the response, is called tropism. इसके बाद ट्रॉपिज्म जो है द ग्रोथ ऑफ प्लांट पार्ट इन रेस्पॉन्स टू ए स्टिम्युलस कैन बी टुवर्ड्स द स्टिम्युलस इन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ स्टिम्युलस और अवे फ्रॉम द स्टिम्युलस अगेंस्ट द डायरेक्शन ऑफ द स्टिम्युलस ड्यू टू विच वी कैन हैव ए पॉजिटिव ट्रॉपिज्म और ए नेगेटिव ट्रॉपिज्म रेस्पेक्टिवली. If the growth or movement of a plant part is towards the stimulus, it is called positive tropism. If the growth or movement of a plant is away from the stimulus, then it is called negative tropism. When a growing plant is exposed to light, from only one side, then it responds by bending its stem or shoot towards the light. This is an example of phototropism. The bending of the plant stem or shoot towards light is actually positive tropism. Types of tropisms. There are five common types of tropisms or moment. There are five common stimuli in the environment. That is light, gravity, chemical, water, and touch. These five stimuli give us five types of tropisms. These five types of tropisms are phototropism, geotropism, chemotropism, hydrotropism, and thigmotropism. First of all, we will see what is phototropism. The movement of plant part in response to light is called phototropism. Isi tarah, the movement of a plant part in response to gravity is called geotropism. And iske baad chemotropism. The movement of a plant part in response to water is called hydrotropism. इसके बाद थिग्मोट्रोपिज्म द डायरेक्शनल ग्रोथ मूवमेंट ऑफ ए प्लांट इन रेस्पॉन्स टू द टच ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट इज कॉल्ड थिग्मोट्रोपिज्म. दीज आर फाइव टाइप्स ऑफ ट्रोपिज्म्स हूज डेफिनेशंस आई हैव कैप्ट बिफोर यू आर टोल्ड यू. इसके बाद अगर हम इसकी मिसालें भी दे दीजिए. द मोमेंट ऑफ ए प्लांट पार्ट इन रेस्पॉन्स टू लाइट इज कॉल्ड फोटोट्रॉपिज्म. इन अदर वर्ड्स द रेस्पॉन्स ऑफ ए प्लांट टू लाइट इज कॉल्ड फोटोट्रॉपिज्म. इफ द प्लांट पार्ट मूव्स टुवर्ड्स लाइट इट इज कॉल्ड पॉजिटिव ट्रॉपिज्म. ऑन द अदर हैंड इफ द प्लांट पार्ट मूव्स अवे फ्रॉम द लाइट देन इट इज कॉल्ड नेगेटिव फोटोट्रॉपिज्म. इसके बाद जियोट्रॉपिज्म द मोमेंट ऑफ ए प्लांट पार्ट इन रेस्पॉन्स टू ग्रेविटी इज कॉल्ड जियोट्रॉपिज्म. और इन अदर वर्ड्स वी कैन से दैट द रेस्पॉन्स ऑफ ए प्लांट टू ग्रेविटी इज कॉल्ड जियोट्रॉपिज्म. इफ द प्लांट पार्ट मूव्स इन द डायरेक्शन ऑफ ग्रेविटी इट इज कॉल्ड पॉजिटिव ट्रॉपिज्म. ऑन द अदर हैंड इफ द प्लांट पार्ट मूव्स अगेंस्ट द डायरेक्शन ऑफ ग्रेविटी इट इज कॉल्ड नेगेटिव ट्रॉपिज्म. For example, the roots of a plant move toward downwards in the direction of gravity. So the roots of plants show positive tropism. On the other hand, the stem of a plant moves upwards against the direction of gravity. So the stem of a plant shows negative geotropism. इसी तरह the movement of a plant part in response to a chemical stimulus is called chemotropism. In other words, the response of a plant to chemical stimulus is called geotropism. If the plant part shows movement towards the chemical, it is called positive tropism. On the other hand, if the plant part shows movement away from the chemical, then it is called negative tropism. Iske baad number 4, the movement of a plant part in response to water is called heterotrophism. In other words, the response of a plant part to water is called heterotrophism. If the plant part moves towards water, it is called positive heterotrophism. Or on the other hand, if the plant part moves away from the water, then it is called negative heterotrophism. The roots of a plant always go towards water, so roots are positively heterotrophic. Iske baad last, the higmotropism, the directional growth movement of a plant part in response to the touch of an object is called higmotropism. The climbing parts of the plant, such as tendrils, grow towards any support which they happen to touch and wind around the support. So tendrils of a plant are positively thigmotropic. These are what is tropism and what are the various types of tropism. Thank you.